pressure on their children, the way they want them to live up to their somewhat unrealistic standards. Parents tend to spew out what may just seem like tough love to them, but is that really how their children see it? I'm emotional, I'm sensitive, and my parents seem mad at me for it. They think I cry over dumb things. They think that when I'm crying, it's fake. It's not that. It's real. When I try to explain, it won't come out. They always question why I'm so emotional, and I always tell them, I don't know, or nothing's wrong with me, when in reality, it's what they said, what they did, or what they try to make me do that made me so hideous. If I tell them, I might get in even more trouble, though. They'll tell me things like, do you know how many times your tone of voice makes me mad? Or, get over yourself. Or, sometimes they'll tell me, stop crying before I give you something to cry about. But they never do, really. These incidents happen all the time, and one of them is the hair story. I hate wearing my hair down. I never wear it down. Never. Unless it's a special occasion, or my mom forces me to. And my parents know that. But this day, I guess they forgot, because they kept bugging me to wear it down. I didn't want to, so I started to cry because they got mad at me. This happens a lot. I don't know why they're like this to me. They just don't listen to me. It sounds like a dumb reason to cry, I know, but to me, in that moment, it wasn't. Maybe that's what they didn't understand. Did my parents make me so emotional? Am I like this because of them? Okay, your kid might not be a rude, ungrateful brat, but they might be sad or anxious. What did they see you do that made them that way? What did they hear you say that made them that way? Did you tell them they weren't good enough? Is that why they're sad or quiet around you? Your actions and your words influence your children. You expect to do things, but don't expect them to do the same back. How's that make sense? If our parents helped us make this way, why don't they understand us? We live in a day and age with advanced technology. It's rare to see someone come out of the house without their phone, whether it be an elderly lady or a 2-year-old with a tablet. Generation gaps have always been a good reason for misunderstandings between parents and their children, but this one might be the most extreme. My father always seems upset at me for being on my phone. I remember one Saturday, it was normal. I did my chores, like every time. And then my dad got mad at me, and he told me to get off my phone. He told me that I need to go clean the shower. I've never cleaned the shower before. I don't know how to clean the shower. He kind of let me off on that one, though. Then he made me go fold his clothes. His clothes? I mean, I would have been fine folding my clothes, because they're my clothes, because I do my laundry. Or maybe my mother's, but not my dad's. He's my dad. It's okay. I know how my mom feels. Yeah. Diane Warwick once said, crying is cleansing. There's always a reason for tears, happiness or sadness. And it's true. There's always a reason for it. Maybe it's not so clear, but there always is one. Crying is an outlet for everyone. And I hope my mom and my dad and every parent understands this. So please, don't make assumptions and don't compare me to other people.